All right, guys, this song is super fitting for my workout today.
This collection was so pretty. This is the KKW Mrs. West collection. Here's the palette. Really pretty colors in here. And then there is a highlight and a blush and a lip combo. Let me get that. Here's the lip combo. The liner and the lipstick are called Love. And then the lip gloss, it has a little bit of a gold reflex in it. It is called Soulmate.
Memory of your mother.
Yeah.
You carry with you each day.
This would have been the funnest time of her life, to have those kids running around that house and being able to like go and buy them toys. And I remember my mother bought me a bear that was multicolored, and I was very into Takashi Murakami at that time on that third album, Graduation. So she bought it. She said, kind of, you know, feels like Takashi Murakami. And then I was sort of like, I don't want that. That ain't no Takashi Murakami bear and stuff like that. And then she passed, you know, a few weeks after, and I did, you know, everything I could to find that bear and place that bear on top of all the Takashi Murakami stuff I had in the house.
Yeah.
But, you know, she's here.
Yes.
With us, and she's guiding us.
What did I do to deserve Mario flying in town?
Just for your anniversary.
And I flew in from Hollywood.
And this is the look we're doing today, guys. I am so excited. This is one of my faves. It's called Love. And our gloss, Soulmate. I'm going to show you guys a look with all of this that we'll do today for a special day.
Hey guys, I'm hijacking Kim's phone right now. I just applied the new lip pencil Love to her lips from the bridal collection, the Mrs. West collection, and now I'm going to show you guys the lipstick, which is also called Love. This is the Love lipstick from the Mrs. West collection. I'm just going to apply it directly to her lips. She already has the Love lip liner on. Just pat that in. And then I'm going to apply the gloss. I'm going to apply the gloss.
Soulmate.
Oh, you have it. Is the lip gloss in Soulmate. I'm just putting it right to the center here. Pat that in. Yeah.